Hi, I'm David Bao, and I want to introduce TurtleBits. It's a new system for learning how to program. The point of TurtleBits is to make programming as simple and as powerful as using a pencil. It's super easy to get started, but as you become more skilled, it's also the perfect tool for quickly creating amazing things. Let's take a look. To use TurtleBits, you just visit the website and enter your program on the left-hand side, and then press play to see it go. It's simple to use TurtleBits to make a drawing. Here's a smiley made by one of my students. And here's a car made by my first grade son. These simple programs run a sequence of commands from top to bottom. But as you learn more concepts, you can make programs with more logic. Here's a program that uses a single loop to make a star. And here's a program that uses nested loops. TurtleBits is also good for making programs that don't use the turtle. Here's a guess a number game that I'll show you how to build in a future video. Let's try to guess the number. It's a number from 1 to 100, so I'll start by guessing 50. And that's too big. And I can keep on guessing here until I get the number. Oh, between 5 and 10. Lucky. As you can see, TurtleBits is a language that has loops and conditions and functions and math. The underlying language is CoffeeScript, which is a language used by professionals, and it's popular with some startups in Silicon Valley. It's a simple language to type, so it's great for beginners, but it's powerful, so it's a good language for learning about advanced topics like recursion, closures, classes, concurrency, and networking. This is an example of a fractal made with recursion. TurtleBits uses turtle graphics, like the old language logo, but it's a bit more powerful than logo. For example, it supports multiple turtles, which is great for making games. This one is a simple game of tag. If I play it here, I have to catch the blue guy. This game is an orbital simulation. It's Newtonian mechanics in 12 lines of code. Animation can make it easier to visualize advanced concepts like gravity. If I click, I can move the sun, and I can see how the orbits will follow elliptical paths. Here, I'm using TurtleBits to visualize backtracking search. The turtle is exploring a maze. TurtleBits is even useful for teachers who want to build their own educational programs. Here's a program that helps kids learn addition by blasting number facts out of the sky. The best thing about TurtleBits is it's an open system designed to help kids connect to the world outside their classroom. It supports networking and standard web technologies like HTML5 and jQuery and CSS. This simple program reads a Google Docs spreadsheet and graphs the results. You can use TurtleBits as the glue to put together your artistic creativity with concepts that you learn in other subjects, such as math, science, and engineering. To get started, just visit turtlebits.net and click Let's Play.